We are at top of Kumbharli Ghat. This is the ghat to cross Sahyadri mountain. So all around this mountain the road is there. We are going to see this ghat now. This is basin of river Vasishti. We are now descending out Kumbharli Ghat from Satara district we started, and now we are in Ratnagiri district. This is all Sahyadri mountain around us, evergreen forest with some dry trees. This is called as Kumbharli Ghat. This rock is basalt rock, volcanic rock, state transport bus was there. Valleys are there and semi-curved road. So the biggest problem is only half tons we have to take, and that is difficult for us. It's climbing. using gravity technique to drive the bike. Descended out this part now we are entering into green zone of Sahyadri again. The top zone was green, then some sort of dry land. Again we are now entering into green zone, where we can observe here Jangli Jaigarh, the fort. Just I'm focusing on Jangli Jaigarh. See, this is the Jangli Jaigarh. And now we are again focusing on the road. Now we have very dense vegetation as we are going down. The density of forest will increase. This is Jangli Jaigarh in front of you. Very nice port. These are all ranges of Sahyadri mountain. If you are there on the top of this Sahyadri mountain, then that is Satara district. Whereas this side where we are, that is in Ratnagiri district. Sahyadri mountain. This is a temple, Hindu temple here, and sharp U-turn is there. Again we are approaching. Maharashtra state tourism travel bus, road transport bus is coming here. This is a nicely colored red and white bus connecting two big cities, Mandalgarh and Miraj. Experience very heavy rainfall. because of that, at certain points road condition is not good, but otherwise road is very nice. Because we are observing since time that how smooth road was there. But now at certain point we will get little bit disturbances. So we have to drive very carefully, because yet we are driving with gravity technique only. This is all Sahyadri, which receives annual rainfall here in this case in the range of 800 centimeters. Thank you.